Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna talk about top 3 best tactical folding knife. Starting at number 3. Zero Tolerance ZT0350TS. The Zero Tolerance ZT0350TS is one of the best tactical pocket knives for versatile use. This model is reinvented to be 10% smaller and lighter than the original. It has a non-serrated blade, having a tiger stripe finish for the added razor-sharp cutting edge. Combat and quick response becomes easy since it comes with the speed-safe system for easy one-handed release of the blade, enabled with the ambidextrous thumb stud. Additionally, the Zero Tolerance ZT0350TS has a liner lock for secure close-in-place. For a person wearing gloves, the grip is never an issue, even when you are putting on tactical gloves. The blade is made of Extreme S3OV stainless steel, which makes the blade sharpens easier, weather protected and capability to cut down solid materials. Such steel blade helps to keep sharpness after a long time use. The stainless steel is coated with the tungsten DLC, which makes it very difficult to be corroded. The textured matte black G10 handle provides a solid grip, and also offers more pressure for cutting. No matter how tactical the knife may be, its design makes it good looking, and also gives an additional preference. The knife measures 3.25 inch for the blade length, 4.625 inches in the closed length, 7.75 inches in the overall length, and 5.6 ounces of weight. Check out the description for more information and latest price. Coming at number 2. Kershaw 1990. The Kershaw 1990 Brawler Multifunction Pocket Knife is a best rescue and tactical folder to punch through hard materials. The 3-inch blade is made of the 8CR13 MA stainless steel with the black oxide coating for corrosion resistance and to provide a stealthy look. This modified tanto point is a perfect blade for these particular chores and other physically demanding tasks, because the blade metal has an essential hardness to support the sharp point and building it stronger than others. Also, the blade has a grind that supports narrow the sharp blade and increases piercing power. Its flat belly provides a fantastic cutting advantage, ideal for bearing down on different chores as well as very easy to resharpen. This best tactical EDC knife has manufactured with a speed-safe assisted feature that ensures an easy and automatic one-handed opening. Just turn back on the top of the flipper after that the speed-safe assisted opening mechanism takes over, releasing the blade out of the ergonomic handle and ready to use the knife. When you deploy the blade, the flipper will take a position as a finger guard and ensure additional protection during incautious use. It also comes with a liner lock. The 7.1 inch Kershaw 1990 Brawler also features a 4-position or reversible pocket clip and limited lifetime warranty. Weigh 3.9 ounces in folded length 4.1 inches. And number 1 of this list. Blyztech 5. This Blyztech pocket knife is not only a best tactical folding knife, but also a 5-in-1 multi-tool survival knife with LED light, glass breaker, seatbelt cutter and magnesium fire starter. The draw point 3.5 inches partially serrated blade is made of 420 stainless steel, which is 2.54 to 3.81 millimeters thick, and HRC rating 57 to 58. Due to its black oxide finish, the blade is corrosion and scratch resisted. The knife has a liner lock system and a stainless steel pocket clip. Moreover, it comes with nylon pouch sheath for convenient carry. The 4.75 inches ergonomic handle is made of anodized aluminium that is sustainable in any harsh circumstances. The overall length of the knife is 8.5 inches and the closed length is 5 inches. All of these items are available on Amazon.com. I have included all the links in the description. You can check out these links for latest price. Guys, thank you for watching. If you like this video, please hit the like button below. Share with your friends, and be sure to subscribe.